Savannah Highway are back open after a crash with injuries here in West Ashley. That crash causing all northbound lanes to be blocked near the U.S. Vegetable Laboratory near Dobbin Road. That crash involved multiple vehicles with a rollover. Fire officials telling us hazmat was also called to that scene. Several people were taken to the hospital, and of course, we're working to learn the extent of their injuries.